Hey everybody, Luis Garcia here with the Off-Leash Canine Training. And this right here is Gracie. She's our 8-month Catahoula mix. They're not really sure what she's mixed with. Really big on leash pulling. She has no off-leash recall. She loves to chew on things. Her leash is already chewed up on this end because she'll chew it so much. She loves playing catch me if you can, hide and seek, because she'll go under the tables, anything she can get under. If she's able to snatch any toys, anything that she can put in her mouth, she'll go underneath furniture, and then they got to try to catch her and see if they can get it, whatever she has back. Obedience wise, they said nothing consistent. Now she does like cuddling with the family. But when it comes to listening, she doesn't like it. We do want to know what Gracie knows so far, that way we know what we have to work with for the next 14 days. Gracie, come. Can you sit? Down. Hello? As you can see, she came and sniffed and saw if I had any treats in my hand. But other than that, I mean, she's not doing absolutely anything for me. She'd rather just go explore and see what else is here. So stay tuned in just 14 days, and we're going to show you some amazing progress with Gracie.
Gracie, let's go, girl.
Yeah.
Hey, we're over here at Off Leash and we're with Gracie. I'd say that we have about a 100% increase in her a good girl potential. We're gonna be working with her at home, but gosh, she's got an amazing foundation, and having her heal and sit and stay is just a complete turnaround from the fact that she used to just run off and kind of be crazy. So I'm looking forward to the future with her, and thanks again to Off Leash for this amazing opportunity.